and hundreds of ferret lovers gather here in the tri-state for a special event to honor their furry friends. 12 News is next.
You're watching 12 WKRC-TV, a new generation of news. Now, nonstop news and Mike Burrish with No Wait Weather. 12 News tonight starts now.
They are cute, cuddly, and friendly.
And they're one of the most popular household pets. We are not talking about groundhogs, cats, or dogs. We're talking about ferrets. We'll show you why thousands of these little creatures are in the tri-state this weekend. That's next on 12 News. If you're an animal lover, you'll probably like this. They're feisty, inquisitive, and sort of cute.
And there were hundreds of them in the tri-state this weekend. Ferrets are the third most popular household pets, only behind cats and dogs. And hundreds of proud owners brought their pets to the Ferret Extravaganza in Sycamore Township this weekend. They were caught on tape by photojournalist Craig Haplia.
What we're trying to do here is promote ferrets as a very wonderful household pet. And that they have gotten such bad rap in the past. I mean, people have thought they were baby eaters and stuff like that, and they're not. I mean, look. I mean, they're sweet.
Wild thing, I think I love you. But I want to know for sure.
Yes.
Are you sure he's alive?
Yes, I am. Here, you can feel his heartbeat.
I love you.
They're not the pet for just anyone because they do get into a lot of different things. I mean, anything bigger than an itch, they can get in.
You make my heart sing.
Oh, come on, Inky. Come on, Inky. Come on.
You make everything good.
They did a survey, and they say women about 35 years age is the most common person who gets a ferret. They just love them, aren't you?
That's why he's not waking up.
Wild thing, I think you move me. But I wanna know for sure. So come on and hold me tight. You move me.
See my baby.
Say, I'm not camera shy.
I love you.
I'm not camera shy.
They're the babies.
Can you kiss?
The ferrets that are household pets are actually domesticated European polecats, not the endangered black-footed ferret. Of course, we wouldn't do that. I want you to know.
No, I guess they're the kind of animal that's almost so ugly it's cute.
I like them. Yeah. I hear they can mess up the smell of a house unless you get them descented. So if you're looking for a pet, make sure you get the descented variety.
Don't have guests over.